worried.
Oh, relax, Cheryl. I'm sure it's no big deal.
Oh, Dana, you don't understand. You don't have kids.
Why do you have to keep bringing that up? What, you want me to go out and breed with some hobo off the street just so I can understand your secret parent language?
You know, you must have a hobo already lined up, or else you wouldn't have said that.